Good morning, guys. Lillian with Lily Ray's collection. Yesterday we did this braid, which is number two. The day before we did number one. And so now we are on number three, which is called a fishtail French braid. Okay, so we're gonna do that one here. I'm going to see, I have something in mind. Don't know if it'll work, but let's see. Now, I'm envisioning, let's see, let me get her the center of her eyes, or rather the where the eyes are going to be centered. That's her nose, and that's her mouth. I'd like to give her some bangs, starting from here. I want to do an updo and then down. So let's see, I think I have to do this in sections. Bear with me. She looks like she has a Santa Claus hat. what I want to do, and it's in my head, but of course, when you want to put it on paper, I'm going to leave it for now. So now I'm going to turn this around like this because I want these, this area to be the beginning of the French braid. So it's going to be a tight braid. Right, this is going to swoop up. Sorry, I have to turn it this way. This is a very tight braid, and this is the one that you do under. It looks the same as the other one, but it's not. It's made differently. So, I have to bring it upwards. I think when I do it backwards, it comes out more uniform. Okay. Did I have... So, from this... I tell you, I have to start practicing my wavy lines. This helps with everything. Okay. We can actually, I have to take care of these bangs that are atrocious. Looks like she has an elf's hat. If her forehead starts here, right, that means and actually this goes up. Okay, now maybe our eyes can go a little lower. All right, so I'm going to give her that's a pearl. Ears are here. Well, I gotta give her ears because her hair is. So that means that this has to. good enough. I could see it's too long. She's got a funky nose. To give her earrings. I'll give her some pearls. This is definitely not perfect, but neither am I. She's like Teresa Giudice. She has a low hairline. And for those of you who don't know who Teresa Giudice is, she's one of the, or was one of the housewives from New Jersey. If there is a specific braid that you'd like to see, please leave it in the comments down below, and I will do my best to put it out there for you. And the reason that this is called a fishtail, I think it's pretty obvious. Let's see if I can do it this way. To go in the direction of the hair, the way the hair is laying. I hope my head is not in the way. This is a little boring for you. You can hit the gear, the settings gear, and move it along at your pace, as fast or as slow as you want. The ones I did, that I posted, those are all back views, and these are front views that I'm giving you. Now the other side. think. Her neck. And maybe even her face is crooked. Excuse me. That's good enough. Okay, so we are going to give her some some green eyes. We got 32 minutes in. Give her some teal earrings. So these are supposed to be gemstones, right? To give her some burnt sienna. Let me see, burnt sienna. Okay, I think this is burnt sienna. Burnt sienna eyebrows. This one is burnt okra. lips turned up, but I want to go with it. This is watercolor paper, and that's why it's looks a little bumpy. In her forehead. I'll do it on one side. Her lips. I like the top of her lips. It's a little better, but we're gonna give her some bubble yum lips right there. And then we're gonna make them red. think she's done. Okay. Let me give her some eyelashes and then we're done. And again, if there's anything else that you'd like to see besides the ones that I have, go ahead and leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to demonstrate it for you. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. This one is 11:20, 19, and this is number 3, and this is a fishtail braid. All right, guys, well, I hope that you enjoyed that. And I will see you tomorrow. Thank you for joining me and take care.